Yeah, it's time to improve your wireless router performance. Using the latest firmware is one of them. Just take Asus RT-AC86U for example. Its latest firmware improves connection stability, optimizes CPU utilization, and have several bugs fixed. Yes, it does have an outstanding transfer rate and range. Almost double performance on the farthest place. RT-AC86U has new firmware with enhanced connection stability. Does it mean that the transfer rate in range will be improved like AC86U2? Let's find out. Alright, here are the benchmark tests before the firmware update. AX88U does a great job providing full double-story semi-D house 5GB coverage. You are getting around 500 meg on the same floor with 2x2 Wi-Fi 5 devices. Great performance on another floor as well. AX88U never let me down. How about on the latest firmware? Performance is the same when near to router, but it is getting slower even on the same floor when away from router. Getting slower transfer rate at the ground floor too. Performance is even worse at end of the kitchen. Why? I found out the issue after troubleshooting here and there. Different channel was being used. 149 channel was being used most of the time when set auto. But the latest firmware preferred channels 36. Therefore, getting slower rate then. So, what should you do? Try each one of them until you find the best performance rate for your router. After set back to channel 149, performance is back to normal. No surprise improvement like AC86U though. Well, that's all for now. Thanks for watching. Peace.